welcome to Flying Bacon Man's World of Tanks gameplay. We are going to be driving a Panzerkopf 3. Love this tank. Like I said in the last video, or one of the videos I just made, this tank is a really good favorite of mine. I own the RC tank version of it. For those that don't know what RC stands for, I've met a person that didn't know that. It stands for remote controlled. Yeah. But anyway, I have an RC version of this tank, and it's, even then, in the model form, this is just a nice tank. Love this tank. It's fast. It bounces around. The loading speed's pretty good. The shells penetrate okay. Depends where you hit them. I normally try to aim between the tracks. But I don't know. Don't know how this game's gonna go.
Move out!
But we'll see.
Left in there. Oh boy. We're in the corner looking for the people.
Feel like I should have some German. Driving like a truck. Gun. Oh, in a way. going up against Tiger tanks, Tiger 1s. They were kind of lacking when it came against the... whatever that tank was called. I don't know why it's leaving me right now. But... I think I know what the name of it is, but a Panther tank, that's what it's called. Yeah. A Panther tank with a little bit better than the Sherman. I don't know. I just thought Panther tank had 2 inches of armor on each side. Anyway, I'm gonna give you one more game since I died the last one. Hopefully we won't die this one. I don't know if we do this game. I've been having a problem lately. I get too jumpy and I just rush into battle. It's not good for you. Especially if you're not playing heavy. If you're playing heavy tank, you might be able to rush into battle, get a few kills, maybe back up, let your team get around you, let them help you, and then go on your merry little way of winning. But, I don't know. I played this tank, the M3 Lee, as a tank destroyer. I don't like tank destroyers, but I'm trying to get the Sherman, and this tank leads to the Sherman, so just gotta keep on moving. Looks like move out. Anyway.
We're not going to do it. That's just... I mean,
Right, they don't have any artillery yet. So, good on the artillery. This tank, I'm not quite sure how to angle when I'm getting shot at. I know you're supposed to angle those away because those shells have less chance of blowing you to pieces, but this face is kind of squiggly. Anyway, that is the win of the night, right there. Anyway, I'm doing better in the M3W. I'm actually kind of liking it. I don't want to admit that, but I kind of like it. I don't know. I'm gonna like having a real tank with a turret, or if you could use the turret on the top and the main gun, I would love this tank, because that would just be pretty cool. Shooting, I'm pretty sure that's like a 20mm cannon with about a 30mm machine gun mounted on there to shoot infantry, and then you got this honking beast on it. The thing that's on it right now is a 75mm gun M3, rate of fire 20, all that good stuff. But anyway, have a nice day, keep on gaming, and yeah.